Edward Doisy remains to this day not only the most successful and famous scientist at St. Louis University, he's also the greatest individual benefactor of our university. He was chair for 41 years. During his tenure, he made very important contributions to science. The first one, 1929, was the discovery of estrone, and was followed in 1939 by the synthesis of vitamin K. For that accomplishment, Doisy received in 1943 the Nobel Prize. Without vitamin K, the body is not able to synthesize functional versions of prothrombin, and therefore there is a diathesis that develops for bleeding. Not only having to do with the surgery in adults, but also in the bleeding observed in many infants and newborns. So Doisy, with his synthesis of vitamin K, saved the lives of millions of people. If you were born after 1940, as I'm sure you did, like me, there is a very small but finite chances that you're alive today because of the shot of vitamin K that you received at birth. And the person who made that possible was Doisy. His contribution to science have been absolutely outstanding. He left a legacy that we should honor and preserve, and of course continue. And of course, the department has been extremely successful in continuing that legacy over the years. And we hope that it can continue to do so for many years to come.